Freaking classic, man. Freaking classic. Kent Paul. Kent Paul will basically be our kind of punching bag for the few times we met him. You'll see. It will be some funny shit. So yeah, let's go and take this guy out real fast. With good old Petty here. You see, when you have a bat, you basically kick ass.
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick.
Oh, with pleasure. And he goes down. Basically, just beat the crap out of him. I think that the new texture pack is you can see it with the new blood. I think that's not the original blood. So it changed some things, but that still looks kind of crappy anyway. So let's pick up the phone. Yay, phone calls.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me. This way!
Okay, fuck the gun. You can take them out with this. Whoopsies. See how easy it is? We just circle around and screw around. We freaking die. Yay, cleaver. I don't want a cleaver. I want this. This is better. My bat is better. And this just beat the crap out of them. And then you're done. So we have a machete and a meat cleaver. I'll keep the bat, thank you. You have a star here in case you get a wanted level, but I didn't, so screw that. So let's wow, I can actually push the car, great.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop's a couple of blocks away.
Yeah, okay,
and if you're listening out,
yeah. This is a freaking good station. This game, basically GTA games all have magnificent soundtracks. At least GTA 3, Vice City, and San Andreas. GTA 4, I don't know, it had some good ones, but most of all, no. I recommend you watching listening to all these songs on YouTube, because they are incredible. Especially this station and Flash FM, but the others aren't all bad. They're actually pretty damn good. So yeah, now they're endlessly explaining to you weapons. Like you were a damn scrub. And yeah, unfortunately I spent like all of my money on guns. Basic mistake, and I don't know why I did. You don't really need guns for these beginning missions, but what can you do? Hey Lance, I am wrecking your damn car. How do you like that?
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Screw off, Lance. Might as well save it. If we're here, you know. I mean, might as well. It only takes about 2 seconds, and I really want to change from these freaking clothes to my regular ones, which totally kick ass. Okay, good. There you go. Tommy Varsity, bitches. He is back. Oh, our first phone call.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Washington, I think.
Come on, tough guy.
Okay, these are not very good cars, to be honest. I mean, they are a little fast and they are resistant, but apart from that, just no. I really don't like them. I basically like the sports ones, like the Banshee, the Cheetah, and the Inferno, I think. I don't know. Something rather. Yay, next mission.
Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna need new pants.
What a pussy.
Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax. We're not at that part yet.
Oh, I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out!
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
No! I tried that! The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
Alright, more crap to wipe up. What did I do wrong in a past life?
Well, I don't know, dude. We don't know. No, it wouldn't be. You have a bat, and that's basically all you need. Interesting, the... bike. Want it. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Fever FM. My freaking... I mean, no, not... Not my favorite. My favorite is still Flash FM. But I think this is my close second. Yo, asshole. Bonk. Run, bitch! Run! Oh, well, bad for you. And apparently he can't move, so guess what? Go crazy! Boom. And basically, don't go just in one place. When a door is destroyed, move to another one, and that's how you do it. If you continuously beat on one place, then the jury won't get out. And yeah. Oh frick! Oh no! A freaking what's it called?
Giorgio
boot.
Sends his regards.
Well, we made him shit his pants. We have to be very proud of ourselves for that, right, guys? Ah, bikes. I used to hate bikes in this game, but then I figured out how to do this basically. This and also this. Wait, what? Yeah, there are several. Maneuvers which you can do. You can lift the bike. Wait, let's see. Yeah, this one. See, basically lift the bike and you gain a bit more speed, and also you can do jumps and shit. So let's smash it up. Smashing, good job. Wow, it's I think it's a Moskvich because it's freaking tough. Something that tough can only be Russian, you know? Made from freaking uranium pellets or some shit. And why don't they freaking just go? Come on. It doesn't matter. Let's try the boot.
I can't believe this is happening.
You remember Giorgio? You remember he's innocent?
Okay, mission accomplished. Next one. I want to keep the bike, but unfortunately, in the beginning, you don't have a lockup and you can't save your cars, which is not very important, but anyway. Oh, one more thing. Here you can get body armor for free early, which is kind of important. Oh, cell phone. Let's see.
Hey, Tommy, it's Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
It's raining.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, Tommy, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy. Please, do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Oh, STF, you bitch. I'm on it. Yeah, and basically he'll call us up a few times, you know, warn us. Also, up here you will find a bike just like this one. Unfortunately, that one starts a kind of challenge mission, but anyway, doesn't matter.
Let's take your attention.
Back to the lawyer. Back to the lawyer.
Remember, it's Saturday night.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Several night, all night long, and every night. All right. I don't want to lose the bike, so let's do it. Really, another cell phone call?
Next to the mall in Washington.
Ah, screw off. I'm doing this now.
Avery goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay, what could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
If the balls drop like they should, stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Yeah, in the beginning he kind of talks a lot about, right after he gets a mission, he sort of bitches that he got a mission. It's pretty funny. Unfortunately, he won't do this all the time, but he will do it from time to time anyway. Let's change into a true blue American worker or some shit anyway. Oh, he just put on some overalls. Great stuff. And now, with the power of my BCJ600 or some shit, we will get there immediately. And I kind of like the way that his shirt blows in the wind. Yes, I like to party too. I know, right? Like, partying is the best. Yeah. Screw it. Let's go on this bridge. No. Why no? Say yes, damn it. Say yes. And here we are. Okay. Let's start a fight. Boom. 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 And yeah, that's sort of the hornet's nest. And now let's finish these guys off so they won't be a problem anymore. Yay, 2-in-1 shot, and just kill them. Just kill them. Okay, good. And now we just go in and take this guy out with this. Two shots, and we take his shit. And basically we just get this, plant it right in between them, at least that's what I like to do. And then just shoot that thing and watch it all blow. Shit, no, not this way. Great. Yay, PSG! J, I mean, PS. Is it J or G? I freaking don't know. Anyway. So yeah, now we can take jobs with that guy. But first, I want to do that one telephone mission. And yeah, basically that's all of a Ken Rosenberg shit. Ah, shit, a cell phone.
Hola.
Okay.
Is this Mr. Vercetti?
Sup?
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Really?
Mr. Vercetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened when you missed the deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat, huh? Okay? Good day, senor.
Alright, yeah, now we can do stuff with Cortez. But first, we need a car for this mission. Without a car, this mission is a bitch. And unfortunately, this isn't a very fast car, so let's try to find a faster one. There you go. Oh, screw off. Dog, or whatever the fuck you said. I am a wanted man, and somehow I am escaping. How is that happening? Oh. A better car. Sorry for doing this, guys, but seriously, you need a very good car for this because it involves chasing a damn bicycle and killing the one on it. See what I tell you?
Mr. Teal, your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Yeah, like in GTA 3, you have telephone missions, some of them, and all the time, this guy says that he has work at a more hands-on approach. I mean, what the hell? Yeah, see? Boom. And basically just run over him now. Means gather. Whoops, missed him. A coracle is a what the frick? Boat made of good, dead. What do I want to do now? I kind of want to go and change, to be honest. Even people who because I freaking hate clothes that aren't vintage Versetti or some shit. Everything.
Question: who's this we? Like witches?
No, yeah.
Yeah, dark radio. Interesting. Change real fast and then save and then I don't know. I'm debating about doing another part now or just, you know, screwing it and continuing later. And I've just decided that this will be the end of these two parts. So see you next time, guys. Goodbye.